Don't you see? God wants to give everyone a second chance. And so should we.